Hakuna matata.
Hakuna matata.
Josh, my name is Josh too. That's awesome.
People that I've met are very smart and intelligent.
Okay.
Also.
Hello guys, how you guys doing today? Hope you guys are blessed. Hope you guys are doing awesome. Hope you guys are having a lovely day, and God bless you for clicking on this video and always coming back to watch my videos. And also, my name is Shalom Kahare. As you can see in this video, the title already says asking Americans what they know about Africa. So yeah, let's see what they had to say. This time I'm going to Lake Hefner. So introduce yourself.
My name is Deancy.
Deancy. Uh-huh. So what comes to mind when you think of Africa, like generally? Nothing to overthink, just boom, you know. From what you know, your experiences, culture, people you've met. Yeah.
People that I've met are very smart and intelligent.
Okay.
Would think poverty, wealth, because there's other areas of Africa that are wealthy.
Okay.
You know.
Okay. That's good. That's good. And also Kenya. Anything you've heard about Kenya?
I'm not gonna say per se. No.
What's your name?
My name's Aaron.
All right, Aaron. What do you know about Africa?
I'm going to learn, but right now I don't really know a lot.
Kenya? Anything you know about Kenya?
I just know Kenya, the country.
Hello. What's your name?
My name's Josh.
Josh. My name is Josh too. That's awesome. So tell me, what do you know about Africa?
I know it's a continent.
All right. So anything you know about Kenya, culture, anything?
Friends of mine from when I was little, they became missionaries and went to Kenya, but that's pretty much all I know about Kenya.
What's your name? Okay. What's your name?
My name is Summer.
Thank you so much, Summer, for this interview. So,
Argentina.
And Germany.
Argentina.
Just passing through.
Oh, yeah, that's fantastic. Welcome to America. I'm from Africa. So, this is an international reunion, I can say, or something like that.
America. That's right. Welcome to America.
Yes, welcome.
Okay, and also, so the question is, what can you guys say and know about Africa?
I know that I want to go there, because I know that it's beautiful. I read a lot about it. I know that there's a lot of areas that need help, that I would love to participate in something like that someday. But I do know that I would definitely love to visit and experience the wilderness that exists there, even if it's dangerous.
I want to see the areas where there's crocodiles. I don't know why. I know, there's still crocodiles in Africa.
Yeah, it's beautiful.
Is there not? Yes, there is. I know there is.
I know that there's a lot of French-speaking people there.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Okay.
I've met a few people from Africa, and they're all really, like, relaxed, laid back.
Everybody that we know from Africa, we used to live in apartment complexes in Louisville, Kentucky. There was a lot of people, the majority from Africa, and they're very sweet. They're very sweet and kind and honest people from there.
Yeah, okay. Definitely.
Thank you very much for your opinion. And also, do you have any idea about country in Kenya, in East Africa, called Kenya. That's where I'm from.
Oh, you're from Kenya?
Yes.
I haven't. I mean, I know.
They have a lot of economic hardships right now. But hopefully they're not as politically insane as it is in the United States right now. but I know they have a lot of hardships.
What can you tell us about Kenya?
Actually, it's a beautiful place. We have a place called Amboseli National Park. It's close to the south of Kenya, where you can view the elephants over there. You can also view the Kilimanjaro. It's the tallest mountain in Africa.
Yeah.
So it's in the border of Tanzania and Kenya. So that's one place you should come and check out.
I would certainly love to visit that area.
Yeah, I bet it's beautiful.
Yes, I forgot about that.
Kilimanjaro, it's K-I-L-I Manjaro. Just
Kilimanjaro. Kilimanjaro.
Hello guys. So this next couple is called Hey guys, so let me play the short clip of how the audio went wrong and you can see how they look like. So yeah, it is so unclear, but you can hear me speaking because this is what happened. Oh wow, 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 that's beautiful. Thank you so much. And to mind, beautiful sunsets. Yeah. Yeah, so basically they were very, very positive about their comment on the continent. Yeah, so I'm happy at least they got to share that comment, and it was very positive, so. He said you think of Wakanda? Bakatha. So I'm here with Michael. My question is, what comes to your mind when you generally think of continent of Africa, like instantly? Just not home. Okay, it's home.
Motherland.
Okay.
Everybody's
want
to go to
anything you've, your culture. Yeah. Okay. You got the same. What's your name?
Sky.
Sky and
Gio.
So Sky, what do you think about Africa?
I think it's a beautiful country. I love their culture.
Okay. And what about you?
It's a very nice country. I really like their form of dancing.
And myself, I'm from Kenya. So what do you know about Kenya? It's a country in East Africa.
I don't really know much about Kenya, actually. I don't know much people from Kenya, but I know the music is amazing and the way that they dance is amazing.
Oh, that's awesome. Okay, that's good to know. What about you?
Personally as well, I would have to agree. I don't really know anything about Kenya. I've heard maybe stories a while ago, but I can't, not enough to mention anything about it.
Okay.
Thank you so much, guys. Your names are?
Sky.
And?
Gio.
Thank you so much, guys.
Karibu sana! Welcome to my country.
Welcome to
and my channel.
Your names again, please.
Hazel.
Summer.
Subscribe, please.
Yeah.